Anybody ever had this come up on their truck? Let us know your thoughts and how you got it fixed. Obviously Scania does it, but what do you think it is? I was kind of thinking it's the O2 sensor, or maybe the reductant, the AdBlue's not getting heated. Let me know your thoughts. Over and out.